And I will just reiterate again, this was an individual who had gone through managed isolation. We drum in that messaging around the dangers of COVID pretty diligently for a full 2-week period of sustained propaganda. No, I don't think so. They ultimately did get a test. Yeah. I'll come in the front.